Hello, welcome back to Rec Talk for You. Today, I'm doing something slightly different. I'm doing an intro video. This is mainly down to 8-bit Retro Refix, Captain Commodore, and YARC. Oh yak, them other YouTubers that I speak to has given me great advice. Well, I hope this is great advice, 8-bit Retro Refix. So this is the first time on video. I think my subs generally drop now, then you know you give me wrong advice. Let's just see anyway. Anyway, good news on the subs. I'm now up to 150 subs. So keep subscribing, keep liking, and keep carrying on watching for more retro stuff. With a bit of YouTube magic, we should be able to go back in time. So let's just check out behind me and see where we are now. Somehow I don't think that's right. I don't think consoles were around then when the T-Rex was walking around. Let's just try again. Got to get this right. So just try again one more time. That looks more like it. The 70s. This console came out in 1977, yeah? So Woody Atari 2600. This came out when I was 2 years old, so there you go. I'm not as old as you think some guys at work think it was around in the 1800s. Got some great games on it, like Space Invaders, Pitfall, Zaxxon, all the classics, Pac-Man, Miss Pac-Man, Son of Pac-Man, Daughter Twice Removed of Pac-Man, Second Cousin of Pac-Man. No, I didn't go that far, but yeah, you get my gist. Great gaming system. We're going to see if we can strip it down, clean it, get it working, because I don't think it's even working, but we're going to recap it, refit a power regulator, and also mod it for AV out, because obviously these things run on coaxial, and today, nowadays, TVs, they don't have the tuners anymore for them. So let's see if we can get this working.